This is a short video just to show you around the school, ready for when you come back on your very first day. Hope you enjoy. This is the entrance that everybody will use when they're coming onto the school site. It's really important that we have a one-way system, so you'll cross over the car park and you'll come over to one of us who'll be waiting at the meet and greet. Parents will then leave by going out with the infant gate and children will go up the slope into the school. Saying goodbye is really important, but will have to be done quite quickly because there'll be quite a big queue. Then you'll go up the slope where there'll be somebody else who's there to help you just in case you need it. Inside, you'll be able to wash your hands or use hand gel when you get to your classroom. And you'll see arrows showing you around the one-way system, which we will use when moving around the school. Everyone will be working in bubbles, and each bubble will have their own little space, which only you will go into with the other people within your bubbles. It's really important to remember that we don't try and mix with other children that are in other bubbles, because that way we can keep any germs that somebody might have just to the people within that bubble. Around the school, you'll see the cleaners will be cleaning throughout the day. And each bubble will have their very own playground and set of equipment that only your bubble will use throughout the day.
I'll edit it, don't worry. Hello 6A, we're here in the classroom. I'm with Mrs. Bell and Mrs. Francis. We are your bubble. Here we are. Here's the classroom, all ready to go. Ready for a very exciting Term 6, and we're looking forward to seeing you on Monday.
Hi Year 6, hope you're all okay and ready to come back to school on Monday. I'm just going to give you a quick tour of what it's going to look like when you return. You're not going back into your own class, you're coming back to a new class, which is the name here on the door. It says here, Year 6B. That's where you are returning. And if you take a look, these are the middle stairs down here. That's where you'll be allowed to come up and down from these stairs. Right, so I'm going to take you inside the classroom now. And this is Mrs. Oprah's class, by the way, year five. And the learning rules are all exactly the same. Just going to introduce you to the two adults that you're going to be working with. So you've got here Mrs. Wimble. Hello everyone. Mrs. Wimble is going to be based in classroom, so you're going to see her a lot. If you need anything, you know where she is. And here is the lovely Mrs. Hanwell, and she's going to help you at lunch times. Okay, so this is what your classroom looks like. Same things that you've seen before in every classroom, except one little difference, which is where you are going to be sitting. So, taking a look at what you've got on your tables, you've got a tray, you've got your usual bits in there that you're going to need for learning, and you've got a personal pot of everything that you need. Very similar to what you're already used to. What I want you to remember when you come here is that this is the biggest part of the difference of what you are used to. So there won't be any times where you can just say, oh, can I go and sit next to someone else? Because you are going to be having to sit by yourselves on a table. Once you sit at that table, you cannot move to a different place. So just be warned. And as you can see, everything else is the same. You've still got the good to be green behavior chart. You already know, and I know, we're not going to use it because your behaviour is excellent. So there's not going to be any issues there. So, all said and done, we're looking forward to seeing you back on Monday. So take care, have a lovely rest of your week, and look forward to seeing you Monday. Bye!
Hello everyone, if you're in Year 6C's bubble, we will be your adults looking forward to seeing you on Monday.
See you soon!
Welcome back to Year 6. This is your new classroom. It's the Borough. We are in 6D. In your bubble, you've got me, Miss Bowie.
Miss Chapman.
Mrs. Barlow.
We're really looking forward to you coming back. We're just sorting out the classroom now, so it's going to be perfect for your learning. Looking forward to seeing you on Monday. Bye.
Bye. Bye.